Gisele Noel.
Susan Alexander.
And we're here with another edition of The Denial Show.
Hey Gisele, did you hear that 50 Shades of Grey grossed over $80 million in its opening weekend and most of the audience were women?
Yeah, it's been breaking so many box office records, it's like they're dating. But listen, women, if you don't think that you can find the real Christian Grey on every episode of every show on the ID channel, you're in
denial.
Denial. Denial.